And he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that whoever says subhanallah wa bihamdihi 100 times a day, that erases your sins, even if your sins are like the foam of the sea. So just by saying subhanallah 100 times, and if you increase that to subhanallah wa bihamdihi, or subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanallah al-azim, you're planting trees in Jannah, you're removing your sins, even if they're like the foam of the sea, and you're having thousands of good deeds written for you, and thousands of sins that are erased.
Support the Allahu Akbar official da'wah and be a part of our da'wah mission.